She was ill. We had been friends for 55 years, and I came here every day to take care of her. Before Phyllis passed away, he kept coming in the room. The second day, when she wasn't responding at all, he'd come in the bedroom there. He knew. He kept coming by me, pawed me, you know, with his paws, like he gets up on me. And I knew something was going to happen, because dogs are sensitive. And when I came back here, that dog knew I was having heartache.